I hope good morning students. I hope you all will be fine and well. Today I am going to teach unit number 1 from a textbook grade 6. We celebrate on Sunday. This is very lengthy chapter and I will discuss only main points of this chapter. Beta shor kyun kiya hai. Good morning students. I hope you all will be fine and well. My name is Hira Harun and I am your ethics teacher. Today I am going to teach unit Good morning students. I hope you all will be well. Good morning students. I hope you all will be fine and well. My name is Hira Harun and I am your religion teacher. Today I am going to teach unit number 1 from a textbook grade 6. Now come to the point, unit number 1, chapter number 1. We celebrate on Sunday. This is very lengthy chapter and we are discuss only main points of this chapter. Now come to the point, importance of worship of God. What is the importance of worship of God? The whole person with all his senses, with both mind and his body needs to be involved in genuine worship. The most valuable things the slams do for me is to express the same delight in God which made David dance. You know very well the David's dance. When God's people being to praise and worship him using the biblical method, he gives the power of his presence comes among his people in an even greater measure. And my second point is Sunday is the Lord's Day. The Lord's Day in Christianity is generally Sunday, the principal day of communion Sunday and communion worship. It is observed by most Christians as the weekly memorial of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. According to the Old Testament, God originally established the Sabbath as a celebration of his creative work and as the day of freedom from labor. Israel escaped from Egypt the third point is Catholic go to mass every Sunday. The Catholic Church teaches that you have an obligation to go to mass every Sunday. Mass is the celebration of Eucharist or transformation of the bread and wine into body and blood of Christ. You know, dear students, many people don't understand why the Christian requires Mass every Sunday. And the fourth point is third commandment of God. You know very well, Jesus gave 10 commandments to the Moses on the Sinai, Koh Sinai. The third commandment of the 10 commandments could refer to, they shall not take the name of the Lord God in vain. This is your reading class. Thank you so much.